Either we take real action, or millions will die.